Today's morning is so beautiful. I'm enchanted by gazing at it. It's 6 a.m. Good morning, everyone. I hope you all are doing great. Today, I'm very happy and excited because today I am going to celebrate Ganesh Chaturthi with you guys. I hope you all are doing great and I hope you will enjoy this festival with me. After doing everyday prayer, I will do small decoration for my Ganpati Bappa. Here in Canada, it wasn't easy to find all Indian stuff, but luckily we found the perfect shop where we can get all the Indian stuff. I saw Ganpati ji statues and I got mesmerized, and we brought Ganpati ji to celebrate Ganesh Chaturthi this year. Past 2-3 years, I was planning to bring Ganpati Bappa to my home on Ganesh Chaturthi, but it didn't work. I am so happy and blessed this year. I hope this year Bappa brings lots of happiness, prosperity and blessing for all of us. Let me tell you a few things about Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is one of the most important Hindu festivals celebrated as the birth of Lord of Wisdom and Prosperity, Lord Ganesha. On the day of Ganesh Puja, we bring the Ganpati ji at home and we do welcome with lots of flowers and do aarti and put tilak on the forehead of him. With lots of joy and happiness, we welcome Lord Ganesha as our guest at our home during the festival. As so, everything, be it food, water or prasad, should first be offered to Ganpati ji.
Ganpati Bappa Morya.
Now my small and cute pandal is decorated and I also get myself ready for this puja. Now it's time for doing rituals and puja. Before starting of a sthapna, that means installation of Lord Ganesha, first we clean our house and also take a bath, and then fill a kalas with water, place a coconut on the top of it and decorate it with betel leaves, and Ganesh idol is then placed on raised platform. I also got this beautiful big diyas. By lighting the diyas, you dispel negativity from your mind and soul. This clear up space for positive thoughts to enter. Lightning diyas signifies the victory of good over evil. Again we put tilak on forehead, then durbha grass and red flowers are offered to Ganesha. Mantras from Rig Vedas are recited to do pran pratishtha. Special prayers are performed in all Hindu homes and songs are sang in praise of Lord Ganesha. Ghee diyas are also lightened and Lord is offered modak while aartis are performed. This festival is famous in Maharashtra and Andhra Pradesh. Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated for 10 days. In other part of India, it is celebrated for one day on the Ganesh Chaturthi. People worship Lord Ganesha and seek his divine blessing to fulfill their desires and to get rid of all the problems in their lives. So friends, this is how we have celebrated our Ganesh Puja. It will continue for 10 days. I hope you have enjoyed my small vlog. I pray to God for everyone's well-being and to stay healthy and positive. Thank you so much for watching my vlog and thank you so much for supporting me. I wish you all happy Ganesh Chaturthi. See you in my next video.